Hey everybody, I'm Nahima and welcome to my channel. So in this video, I just wanted to show you guys how I made this nice bow tie. It's a nice traditional bow tie. So this right here, I call it 2-in-1 because first of all, I can use it as a bow tie, just like so. And secondly, I can use it as a headband. If you want, you know, it'll look like something like this. That's why I decided to put this elastic on. So yeah, stay tuned if you want to watch me do this. Nice looking bow tie. Please stay tuned and thumbs up if you like the video. Thank you.